Zack Kassian, Edmonton, huge game.
Zack Kassian, I'll tell you, from Windsor guy. What's this here? Tough guy, and he is a tough guy. You know what? He, in 5 years, he played in seven different teams. Look at this here. This guy is a wrecking force out there. That's the way to do it. And he bang it, he gets a beautiful goal. There he is, and there's it's telling him what to do. See, that's what it now. That he's
Zack looks like Jim Carrey there.
Yeah. Zaitsev is not a defenseman. He's minus 22. He leads the whole team in minus, and you're worried about getting him back, like Bobby Orr. Look at these plays here. He can't play. He's minus one. He's had the first shift. Now he has the second shift. Watch what he does. He's played two shifts. He's minus two. Guy is not, he can't play defense. You're going to give a seven-year contract? Ridiculous. The guy from Marley's watching this game saying, I can't believe they're giving this guy a seven-year contract. Minus two, and he keeps playing. This guy is minus a seven-year contract. One goal is the biggest knock up, and he's minus 21, and he's going to sign for a seven-year contract. Anyhow, what's next?